Yep. Yeah, I siphon that out of people's cars. Go to the junkyard, you know those gas on those cars, those beat up cars? Yep. Yep.
I don't want to rush.
Quite the emotional journey for me. From self-indulgence to self-discipline. You must be so proud of me. Anyway, talking of journey.
Jeremy's. We have some buyers lined up. They ain't local, but they pay well. So go make me proud too, partner.
Well, to see what type of horse you want or the color, you can go to Sable because you can't see the color of the horse in the catalog. Oh yeah, once you try to pick a horse you want, it might tell you you gotta be like a certain level to get it. Yo, Chris, those UFOs. Get blown up. Yeah, I haven't seen no videos lately. They took all those videos down. Yep. Yeah, it's fast. Good starter horse. Oh yeah. Yep. Took all those videos down off of YouTube, took them off of Google. Yep. Yep. You can probably go on the dark web and try to find those videos. They're probably on there.
What should talk about? Should talk about this order is. Where she get? I don't know where she gets the numbers from. Where'd she get the numbers from? Just to talk about 4,000 something disorders.
Yep.
Yep.
I had all three of them. The last one is the booster shot. I took the first two of COVID vaccines, then I took the last one, which was the booster shot. The name of the shot. Yeah. Yep. Johnson Johnson. Those cars are doing a mission. Oh, yeah. Delivering the wagon. He died sitting down. Look at him. What's you buying? Buckskin Mustang has the longest stamina than any other horse. But that horse, you don't gotta give it a tonic when you're running long distances.
Which one is that one?
The Buckskin Mustang. Either. Let's see here. Yeah, about to go to Kamala. Let's see. Telegram and see here. You go to your Telegram, go to open those little things. It offers you work like call of arms, new source of employment, or a tough business. Missouri Fox Trotter. Blue Rome. Yeah.
Howdy.
Yep.
Here's what we got. Some wagons going into Tumbleweed, looking for someone to ride with them and offer protection. You can sit up there on the jockey box and look mean, can't you? I know you can. Now come on.
But Kenny Saddle, Dutch Adacia Saddle, or Foxmore Saddle are three good saddles. Oh, it said, on the side it should say use offer or rewards coupon or something. And then it'll be flashing until you click L3.
Some hunting later. Been eating nothing but stale cornbread. Come on!
McKinney Saddle, Dutch Adacia Saddle, or Foxmore Saddle.
Got a job you might be interested in. Okay. This just came in. A telegram. Have a look and go to work. Remember, justice must be served as harsh as the situation demands. Weakness is a tool of evil. Perhaps its greatest tool. So don't show weakness.
Got the television. You see where it says use offer? If you got one, this should take click L3 on your controller. Yep. Because we're doing a mission. Oh, it's because they took that cut with Shaw, ain't it? You at? You in Valentine? Hey, yo, keep those boys busy until I deliver this wagon. Like, shoot them. Let's get done with this, he's in Valentine. Let's get done with this, we'll go fast travel to Valentine. There's two of them. It should tell you if you got one of those little coupon things. What yet? Which way they run? Which one did they run to? Oh, that was a girl. Her name was Viper, a lady. Okay, this is what we're doing. We're gonna lobby jump on with my friends and then we're gonna join on those dudes that shot you. Cause one of their PlayStation profiles is set on public. Alright, we're gonna lobby jump on somebody. And then we're gonna jump on those boys. We're joining a friend and we'll jump back out of the lobby. Yo. Yo, but we're about to go kill some Grievers though. We'll be back. Yo, Copenhagen. I'll go give you this dude's name. See if his place just counts on public. Search his name up. Yo. Yo, Boham, type this name in. Go to your PlayStation menu and type this name in.
What's with the mask?
Popeye 1118. And if his PlayStation account status is on public, go join in on him so we can join in on you. All right, there we go. Yeah. Let's see if that works. All right, there it goes. All right, we're jump. Lobby jumping. Where'd they go? Damn Valentine. What's with it? I messaged them and I told them to go to Valentine. Resend this invite. There you go. There he is. Come here, bitch. Come here. Come here. Come here. Why you wanna run now? Sit down, bitch. He said he was prepared. I thought he was prepared, my boy. Come on. Oh, he throwing dynamite. Dead, bitch. Let's make him parlay. Why are you running, boy? Sit down. You're on one tap, boy. Yeah, another invite. All right, there it is. Come on, boy. I thought he was prepared. What's going on? Sit down. You spelled codeine wrong, my boy. You don't even drink codeine. You spelled codeine wrong. Alright, there's one over here. Sit Nah, boy. Where you going, boy? I ain't hiding behind that church, boy. He missed a whole explosive bullet and missed. I'm about to hurry up and respawn. Get him out the town. That's what we gotta get him. Push him out the town. Yep, make him spawn out there in the open. Come on, boy. They say he's gonna clap those cheeks, my boy. What's going on? You getting whooped. It was all good when he was killing the old boy. Why you wanna run now? Don't miss. I never miss. Man, he spelled coding wrong. Look at him. Oh man, look at that. Popeye got killed by level what? Level 7. Oh, he level 9. You're level 9 now, ain't you? Yep. Hiding in the bush, still killed you. This my cliff now, my boy. And I'm gonna shoot you down there while you're in the open. Sit down. One tap. Ooh, that far away. One tap. I got this boy 15-0. He hasn't killed me yet. Sixteen-0, boy. It's lucky he ain't got no diamond arrows. But I can still kill him with the regular arrows, though. He way down there. Look at him. He don't even know how to snipe. He's just standing still and sniping for Carcano. Let me get closer to him. You know what? You know the first time. You know what happened? You know how when somebody create a group with you, but they don't send no message, you can get like the notification. I tried doing that with Papa. He must have saw it and turned his online status offline. That's what it was. Then he turned it back on. Oh yeah, I think at rank 50 you can unlock Subby Bastard. Or what rank do you unlock that at? No, fuck, it's been a while. But once you get Subby Bastard, you can use that. Messes up people's aim. But they got a bow and arrow. You're done. Some birds now. About to bomb up with these dynamite arrows. Oh, he did. Shot him off the cliff. 17-0, my boy. You haven't killed me yet, my boy. Come on. Oh, let me go get a hold of that Papa dude. They're decent levels. 137 and 141. Now everybody go gang up on Papa, dude. If There he is, out here. Papa. Y'all should have bullets. He up there. Made him leave the lobby. Codeine. Fresh rounds with the rolling block knocks him down real quick. Your boy left the lobby. Bring him back in here. All right, hand, buddy. That's what I thought, boy. Ah, for me.
bank you about to rob. Killed before, and I'll gladly kill again. You made me do this!
Go to hell.
You had enough?
He's still hiding there. Is it? Oh yeah, let me see. What is it? Oh, there he is. Watch this. He said, I ain't gonna get my kill back. Watch this. Where are you spawning at? Oh, he's down there. Hey, buddy. You back? Hmm? You're dead. That's 18-0, buddy. 18-0. Come on. 19-0, boy. Sit down. Yeah.
What is it? Yep. Buddy, so high and over here. Look at you. Ah, you missed again, buddy. Sit down. Can't even spell properly. Learn how to spell, my boy. You're dead. 21-0. Hey, look, I'm been killing this dude. 21-0. Look at him. Leave the lobby. Made him leave again. Nope, that Cody dude. Yep, I killed him and he left again. It feels good, doesn't it? I don't think I never had my wisdom teeth taken out before. Yeah, I'm 20. I'll be 21 this year. Cause I think my dentist said they're growing upright, which means I don't gotta get them taken out.
What? You need to leave here right now. All right. I didn't want to start nothing anyway.
Well, yeah, chicken broth. All right, go do a legendary bounty. Let's see here. Which is the most easiest? Shepard Virgil Edwards. Let's see. The Al Hoot family. You can just deliver them one by one. What is it? Alright, y'all ready? Alright, here we go. Al Hoot Family is like, that's the easiest one you can ever do. Like, you could deliver them one by one. Because there's no time limit.
The Owl Hoot Family. First off, they ain't no family. More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them.
Look at the big ones.
Bringing just one of these Owl Hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
Yep. Which one is the closest? Let's see here. Yep. Oh, this is a Turkoman. The red chestnut. I think C is closer. I think, let me see. Yeah, I think it's just right up the hill.
Yeah.
Alright, one of y'all can go down there to A, because A is just right there. What is it? Oh, the prison wagon ain't that far away. Yeah, he got off.
Day to go the way it did when waking up this morning. This is quite a development, huh? No, don't. Lord have mercy.
What time did I get off? You haven't turned off the door until this time?
Well, what's wrong with your PlayStation? Burnt it. How's it still working? Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, ain't that far away from me, and I'm in Kentucky.
Yep.